Everything is up and running. Sorry guys, just make sure I get all this set up. Guys, sorry about that. Let's make sure everything was up and running. I'm going to go ahead and start a new game. Now, this is Absolver. If you guys haven't heard about this game, it is a open world kung fu fighting game. You explore, learn new techniques, build a deck, and for about the Origins. That's cool. All right, and to get down to it, for about the past 48 hours or so, I've been trying to figure out what style of martial arts I'm going to be learning in this game. I think I finally broke it down that I'm going to be doing... Ultimately, I want drunken boxing. Frizzy... I wish I could... Turn him. Triggers. D-pad doesn't do it. Nope, can't turn him. Smooth slick, straight bob cut. Okay. Go with Frizzy. Do you have like ash brown? Yeah, that's fine. Forsaken. Blocks completely the attack and stun the opponent. Cult method. Improves mainly straight and vitality. Dismisses the stun of the attack. The lost health can be recovered. Balance slightly focused on strength. Mainly on dexterity. Yeah, we're strength people. Let's go with cult. Why not? Change our name here. Oh, except now they're having an issue with the servers right now. They don't seem to be online. We'll go ahead and play the main story for now. Test, test, test. All right, there we go. All right, now let's hop in. Gotta turn that down a little bit. That is loud. All right, just kind of throws us in here, huh? Circle is dash. Our punches. Alright, we do have a sprint. Small shoulder rush. And that's for square and triangle. Whoa. Was that someone up there? Oh no, just a building. Alright, yeah, the background textures aren't the greatest. They kind of look like stage props. But that's alright. Can I take the axe? I want the axe. Tap to lock on. Alright. Hold to switch targets. Tap to unlock. Cool. Can I go in the building? No? Okay. Break the statues. All right, moving on. Right. Simple attack, square, square, square. Okay. Looks like that's normal punching, and then I think I read somewhere that you can do like the gold glow, and that's if you're getting your timing right, you're doing like perfect attacks, which probably deal more damage. We'll see in the long run. Is that flying knee I just did? Oh, it's elbow drop and knee. Okay. That's my defense. Alright, that changes a few things. That puts me in different stances, too. Oh, I had to enter all four of them. Gotcha. Alternate attacks. All right, good to know. Moving on. That right. Oh, punish me for it. That special takes some timing. Guard also allows you to cancel an attack if pressed immediately. Oh, that took one hell of a hit. Whoa, hi. Dude, scared the crap out of me. There we go. Pot was kicking my ass. Circle to dodge. Whoa, hi. That's right, jack your buddy in the face. Ooh, well, that's not good. I would like you to stop doing that, please. All right. Wait, oh, this one. Go for that big ass hit. All right, that move doesn't seem to do very much damage, but it seems to break their block or something. Oh man, I'm getting messed up. All right, took them both out. That heals me. Yep. Okay. Alright, gonna have to get used to this whole stance switching and everything once I can see what moves are there and what they do. Okay, so what's this? Can I bash in this door? Oh. Oh, it doesn't open from the side. Damn. So what's this? Find and defeat Salon. Gotcha. Are you Salon? Get out of here. Nope, I messed that one up. Get jacked. With those points later. Absorb while locked. You can do any directions just before being hit. The health loss is regenerated by dealing damage. Okay. Cool. Alright. How. Oh, you can. Alright, so you can attack almost instantly. Can't target you, good. Alright, so I can do that and go into quite a few hits. Alright, if I go down here, that's a quick jab. That's an even faster jab. That's a hook. So if I want to do that, I definitely want to be up in the upper right stance. That way I can get a quick jab in afterwards. That'll be sure to regenerate my health afterwards. And maybe lead into a combo? I don't know, we'll see. Oh, hi. What's up, Salon? There it is, that quick. Oh, take that knee. not timing that right. I'm not timing that right at all. Alright, that's enough of that. Just quick jab. Quick jab! Does that... Wait, is that minimap up there? What's that? Leveled up again? Really? Wow. I'll take it. No complaints here. Oh yeah, instantly someone to fight. All right, let's do it. Let's dance. Oh, sweet. I am Talim. I will try to help you as you progress, but if you lose yourself to the fold, I won't be able to save you. Those who wear the mask are not all your enemies, you know. I will not attack you. Well, that's nice of you. When you are safe, you can enter meditation and practice your combat deck. Ah, so that's how it works. Practice. Okay. Ah. Sure. Can take one hit without being interrupted. Ooh. Avoid thrust and vertical attack. Stop charging attacks. Alright, that's one I already have, right? Yeah, the alternate is that. To the knee. So how do I do that haymaker? Oh, that's the haymaker. Gotcha. All right, so I'm gonna have to eventually memorize my patterns. What leads into what stance and what I can do from there. It's gonna be tricky, but worth learning. Oh shit, there's two of them. Three of them! Get jacked. Go for the haymaker. Oh. Okay, I'm getting messed up now. Get out of here. Oh, that's a cool combo. I feel like other players are gonna dodge that one easily. Well, I was about to ask, is that bell? Also gotta keep in mind to time my attacks rather than just jam on a button. Okay. Like, am I supposed to pull Assassin's Creed here? Take a leap of faith? So there is no jump in the game. That's one thing I remember. So if I hop down somewhere, I'm not getting back up. He's breakable? Guess not. To become an Absolver, you will have to prove your worth and defeat Rysorin? Oh, hey. But first you must beat Koress in the Colosseum, Kelinor and her brother Cargo in the old birdhouse, and the six marked ones roaming the city and the forest. Only then will the stone gate of the Imperial Tower open. This headstone will show you remaining targets. Beware of these foes, they will not be defeated easily. Is this like a map? Alright, so it looks like yellow ones are probably like easy bosses, and then the red ones are hard. So let's go left. Why everything's in ruin. Such a harbor. Two of you, huh? Oh shit! Wasn't quite ready for you. To flying me. Thanks. Oh, what was that? Alright, got you. Pick up. Ooh, a belt. Oh, apparently I have sets. Red essence. Labyrinth. That does the same, it's just different colored. That adds cut damage. I lose speed. Oh, that's not adding cut damage, that's adding protection. But your DPS goes down as your speed drops. I'm gonna put that on. Alright, let's put that on. Remove that. Dude, I'm kinda devil may cry right now. That on, and we just got this belt. Alright. So we're a little slower now, but we'll see. We might just have to adapt to the fighting. Oh, wrong button! Gotcha. someone down there. What's that? Some charges. Ooh, ooh. Oh, is that a sword? Yoink. Ha ha ha, how's this change everything? Alright, buddy. Let's dance. I would like to. Oh, I wasn't targeting you. Holy cow, you busted through my stamina. Well, that went smoothly. Alright, how do I put the. Alright. Oh, hey, no! Can I store it? Oh, that was. Oh, wait. Did the sword break? I think they break. Some points. Are you able to buy your points back or are they permanent? Something is telling me that they're permanent. Vitality increases health. Increases damage of attacks based on dexterity, based on strength. Ooh, yeah, I better not put those in. Because I'm wanting to learn the drunken boxing style. And I'm not sure what attacks those go off. Man, there's a lot of splitting paths. You know what? Let's continue on the docks for now. Oh, hi. How you doing? Oh. Trophy earned, nice. Ooh, what's this? Go. Elite scout plates. They're even heavier, but they give me a little more defense. Sure, let's go defense. Why not? We will be the slowest fighters in the game, and we'll just take some fast moves. Oh, he caught me with that haymaker. Okay, so I have to hit that just before it connects. God dang it. To the knee, which leads into the sidestep, which can lead back into the haymaker. Knee. Oof. Whoa. I forgot it doesn't do very much damage. Alright, there we go. That time we broke the guard and nuked her. Let's go ahead and heal ourselves up. Oh, that doesn't heal very much. Oh, it still heals over time, though. That's good. Nothing. Another sword, I'll take it. Oh wait, it's like a dagger. This is a busted sword, okay. What was that? Oh, okay. I need to be looking up. Oh! Hi, what's up? Nope! Did not mean to do that. Okay, I need to look out. I do not want to get pushed off. Guarded that. Broke. Murdered. Haymaker. Flying knee. Got her. Well, that looks neat. It's lighter, but a lot less protection. This. Gonna have to figure out all these little mechanics and such later. Oh, hi. Blocked ya. Good dodge. Oh, I guess she broke my guard. Haymaker, flying me. Make sure no one was about to kick me out the window or something. I like how much exploration there is. Definitely more than I thought there'd be. Oh, I can see two people down there. We'll go visit them in a second. Wake up, computer. Alright, how come I'm expecting to get jumped here? Alright, let's go in here. Really? No one? We seem to be gaining levels relatively fast. Okay, I want to go back and beat the crap out of those guys. Alright, so sprinting doesn't seem to take any stamina. Let's see if we can catch one off guard. Oh. Okay. That whole getting hit thing hurts. Ooh, blocked ya. Break your guard. Haymaker to break your guard. Get into the knee. Alright. Starting to get the hang of what my combos do. Whoa, no, not quit. Man, all this heavy gear. Oh, wow. That's a lot of defense to cut, though. Think I'll stick without him right now, though. Need all the speed I can muster. Whoa, those are heavy. I wonder if I'm worrying about mobility a little too much right now, just for the simple fact that I could be putting points into mobility, so that would counteract it a little bit. Okay, so what's activating the altar do exactly? Oh wow, that increases your damage quite a bit. So that just lets you mess with things. This isn't where it came from, is it? Yeah. Okay, that just circled back around. Cool. Oh, you're named. Careful. Let's go for that haymaker into that knee. There we go. Guarded it. Oh, we didn't connect though. To that knee. There we go. That back elbow. Oh, wait, no, that was the other direction. Back elbow.
Oh.
Back elbow. Guarded it, punch, so we're gonna recover that HP. Oh man, those were some haymakers. Got you in the back of the head! That was one. Oh, that was a lesser one? Hunter pads. Oh, elbow pads. Quite literally. Alright, I think I'm doing alright right now, defensive wise. Wonder if gear later can become, you know, lighter. Dodge, punch, haymaker. Oh, okay. Ooh, good connect. Break your guard into the knee. I keep forgetting that's actually an elbow drop. That's not, wait, this is where I was. Did they respawn? They do respawn. Well, that's good to know. Alright, let's make our way towards the other route. Counter. Alright, that elbow does not have very much range. Ugh. Damn, missed. Oh, we're gonna go for our good old combo. Oh, he didn't even block, he just took the full punch. Okay, so that haymaker does a lot of damage if you catch them not blocking. But if they're blocking, then it breaks their guard. Actually, let's go take a look at that. It's probably tell me. Should I click the, okay, where is it? Is that it? Stop charge attacks? Hmm. Oh wait, that's not the right one. It's this one. Can take one hit without being interrupted. I guess it just deals a lot of damage. When did I get those? Oh, Exit practice. Second, I thought I heard someone else's footsteps. Alright, this way. Oh, I didn't kill you. Blocked it. Oh, you parried me. Okay, so if by holding block, your stamina regens slower. We both went for that knee. Haymaker, open you up for the knee. Elbow, not knee. God damn it, David. Alright, so there's two people over here. Let's see if I can bait one of them. Alright, cool. Yeah, we can get one. Come on, bud. Damn it, both of them. See him? Yep, awesome. Just knock one off. That's a haymaker. Oh, right now, stamina. I almost stepped off. I'm getting better at that defense block. I'm wondering why my haymaker's not going through. Does the first hit have to connect? Nope, there it was. Okay. Oh, broke. There we go. Gotcha. Going up, why not, right? That looks like it's leading to a dead end, so might be a boss over here. This definitely looks like it's setting me up for a fight. Definitely wasn't a dead end either. Holy shit, there is a lot to explore. To anyone yet, though. The Tower of Adol. Oh shit, I made it all the way over here. I guess these guys are just gonna whoop my ass all day long. Alright, let's see if I can bait one. Awesome. Let's go for the haymaker. Good kick. so that move's not gonna work with that. Oh man, she hits way harder. Caught you with the elbow. Triple. Caught you with the jab. Your turn. Called those punches? Now I wonder. Oh, well, too late now. I was gonna say, I wonder if it's capable. That was weird. The controller also just... Alright, that was really weird. All of a sudden, the controller just disconnected. Of course, I can't find my controller right now, so I'm playing on the one that the kids use. Okay, I'm just gonna guess that being up here is useless. Nope, can keep going. Cool. You have to learn more attacks if you want to survive. I would love to learn more attacks. If an attack hits your guard, you will start learning it. If you use your combat style ability against that attack, you will learn it even faster. Ooh. But if you are defeated or flee combat, you will lose all the experience. Victory is the only path to knowledge. To acquire knowledge. Good to know. Let's go ahead and activate this altar. I don't know if activating does anything. Quite a few paths here. Ouch. Man, that hit really drains your stamina. I gotta learn that if they're gonna go for the aerial or something, I gotta dodge rather than block it, because it just eats your stamina alive. Oh, what's up? Oh, like that one. So if you see the fiery, it means GTFO, homie. Oof, like that one. Definitely not learning new techniques as fast as I thought I might. I guess if you find someone who has a technique you want to learn, you probably... Wow, definitely change locations often, don't you? Oh, holy... What? Okay. Apparently, chose just the right path to make a full circle. Wait a minute, that's... That's odd. Oh, yeah, okay, there it is. I was gonna say, that felt very off to me, the distance proportions. So the time of day is relevant to what zone you're in? Yeah, that's definitely the case. So Tower of Adel is always like your sunset or sunrise. Oh, yeah, this just leads here. Hey, that guy's gone. Just a knowledge. Bounced. Oh! Whew, good hits. Oh, you're a parry. I was going for it too. Oh, she parried it. Gotcha. Thank God. She will whoop on my ass. Alright, I can't heal. I don't have a crystal anymore. Wait, is this a dead end? Can't go on. Damn it. There's that combo. Oof. Might connect it just a bit sooner. Ooh, good kick. There we go. That was a nice fight. I like that one. Hey, buddy. Buddy. Oh, I just pulled your friend too, didn't I? Good hit. Ow. Maybe I do want the sword. Hit with that haymaker into that knee. Nice. Love that combo. Oof. Back up, get stamina. No, come back here. Good parry. I was going for a flying knee. Ah. So that just leads back over there. Oh, this door doesn't open. Defeat all the worms. Okay. Alright, we've got a few new pieces of gear. It's an undershirt. Not enough to really see a difference. That's a decent enough difference for how little the speed affects me. I could go naked. We'll go with that. Those shoulder pads just clash. No, thank you. Gotta look good while whooping that ass. So that goes into that left hook. Was that kick? I actually do have a kick. Oh my god! Talk about coordinated smackdown. Oh my god, that hurts. I got finished. God, you're hurting me. Gotcha with the haymaker. Oh, that was all luck. Oh, another piece of gear hiding over there. How the hell do I get to it? Oh, hi. How you doing? Oh, damn it. Yours was just a little bit faster. Locked it. Oh. Gotcha. Okay. Gotta figure out how to get over there. Ooh. Under the stairs? Aha. Oh, shit. This ain't good. Not what I expected. has a lot of defense. Oh, so that's how you're supposed to get down there. Gotcha. Oh, I didn't. Whoa! Love that back elbow, man, that catches him. Fangly Nobleman. Didn't I already pick those up? I don't know. Probably. Oh, I'm lucky I didn't pull these two by accident. I never shut that window, damn it. Alright, I feel like I'm getting a little better at least. I keep trying to hit X to dodge, and that is not correct. Oh, don't want to fall. Kick. Damn, you got me again with it. Oh, no. Oh, you gotta be fucking kidding me. Knocked me in the goddamn hole. Oh, that sucks. So, where does that put us? Was this way. I completely missed you last time. Marky is down the path that knows your deeds and cannot be cheated. Find your marks, defeat them, otherwise the gate will remain shut. Alright, makes sense. Completely missed him last time. So not only do they respawn, but they respawn in different areas. Gotcha. Move on. Did I go up here last time? Yeah, it's across there that I can get my revenge. Oh, that was stamina shit. Yeah, we're gonna be cheap. Give us a sword. I just realized that's a pretty neat looking sword. Let's take that one. Got less dings in it right now. Okay, just kind of tore him apart. Oh, gotcha, that led to that boss. Which could have been fought in the very beginning, apparently. Okay, this is the beginning again. So if I drop down here, it'll put me this hidden item. Yep. Right, keep a belt. Sure, why not? All right, you. Sure where else to go here. Let's go back up. I'll cut across and see if there's another path to take. This leads down to where we've been. Right. Not what I meant to do. I think I exhausted all this place. Yeah, there's nothing else here for me, I don't think. That hurt. Seeing if that heals. It does, okay. We already took this path. Which I think led back around, right? Yeah, that leads up there. Get out of here with that nonsense. Alright, well, we'll just get out of here. Oh, that's not the door. Damn, that world kick hurts. Now let's see about learning some moves off her. We've got to use our block on that haymaker she does. There we go. Okay, so we regain that life over time anyway. That's the one I want to learn. Alright, recover the health faster. That's what that does. Okay. Ooh, right in the gut. Alright, done with you. Alright, cool. We learned quite a bit of it. This is really easy to get lost in. Yeah, those drops just look like certain do. Get off my build. Oh shit! No! Oh, okay. It was not death. Finish you off. So we'll just put a stone statue there, I guess? Mess my face up. That's exactly what I like. That did not hurt you too much. Oh, so you can change who you're fighting now and never have to change your target. That's good. Come on. Just let it jab through. There we go. Ooh, you're one of me. The cult. Oh! Fuck. That's what I was wanting to do. First thing I thought was alright, get inside. Yeah, I'll let you kick your buddy. Ouch. Stop breaking my skin. Got some moves I want to learn. That's one hell of a kick. Across the face. Come on. Alright. Let's finish you off. I didn't learn quite as much as I thought I did from him. Oh shit, there's two. Okay. Only triggered one though. Oh man. Oh, caught you with it that time. Oh, God! Oh, I'm not dead. You are. I seriously thought I was dead there. New attack slot unlocked. Gotcha. That equipped at? Oh, I see. Okay, if they got checkmark, I already have them equipped. Your legs, they're, yeah. Built cairns around the city, piles of stones to open, fold inside them. You'll find items in them that will help you in your journey. Oh, so you've been leaving these items around. Very thoughtful, sir. Damn, he blocked two of them, man. How'd you get your stamina back so fast? Oh, I guess while you're taking hits, you gain stamina back from the bomb. Gotcha. Alright. Okay. You went down fast. Yeah, sure, why not? So that's where I'm going. Map would be nice. I guess I'm practicing my ability more. Damn it. Oh my God. These two are tough. Stamina. Gotcha, all right. Could have went a little more smoothly, but we got it. Regardless, better be good item. Fangling Noble Undertop. Yeah, a lot of the Fang Li set now. Well, only 0.2 difference in weight to gain over 1 in blunt and a little bit in cut. So why not? This is Absolver. That's a lot of cut reduced. Down to normal, so if affects me, but we'll see. Yeah, it's a open world martial arts game where you learn techniques from other people and you actually build a full deck of attacks to like essentially build your own combos. Looks like Age of Wushu MMO sort of. Rossun Colosseum. Yeah, it was a game made by a little French company. It was $30. I think it was 20 people made it. Stop wrecking me. Yeah, I figured you'd break my stamina. Item down here. More than one. I'll stick with this mask for now. Get to that. Guess I'll go around and see. Is that rift in the middle? Oh shit. Gotta get the timing on my special defense down. There we go. Yeah, that guy definitely fell to his death. But yeah, the game actually has multiple different martial arts styles. There's like Windwalker, or not Windwalker, but Wind something. It's a dexterity-based fighting style. What's the other ones? Getting sleepy. Cult is the one I chose. That you is based around strength and defense, and my specialty is when I'm fighting, if I hit the right stick anywhere, I can absorb one hit, and if I hit someone with a successful counter, I can actually start regaining health from it. Just like he has the same fighting style. Very patient fighter. Keep mistiming that. Got him with the haymaker. Good move. absorb an attack on this one, with this style, you take the damage, but you can get the health back. If you don't take a hit, you slowly get the health back, and if you happen to successfully hit them, you know, counterattack, you get the health back almost instantly. And it doesn't stun you, so you can actually... I'm trying to pull it off so you can see it. See, I didn't get stunned, but I didn't get my counter and he hit me. So I was forced to take all the damage. Alright. Oh, good hit. Oh, I caught him with it. Let's heal up a little bit. Oh, he absorbed that. Man, he absorbed every one of those. Oh, gotcha. Whew. Two out of three bosses. And I unlock the hook. Nice. So I can go to meditate. It's a real fast hit. That's not the... It's away. Glad I found him. Do it, Kai. Who smoked you? Meditate real quick. That transitions me up. That transitions me. Okay. Elbow. Where did I get that? avoids high attacks. Wait, where's upper elbow at then? This one over here. Gotcha. Alright. I'll mess with those in my off time. As you can see on that one, some attacks can avoid other attacks. So like on that one, he was going low and he would kick high. So I actually dodged his high kick, which was pretty cool. Right, I need to know what this is. Oh shit, I just hit the boss. I think I did.
Et parsem natural inter elembrisant et immen tan placer quam raiam.
Whoa. Okay, you guys are just weak. So that's good. But there's a lot of you. Shit. Let's see if I can push you guys back. Okay, he's just gonna keep making them come in. This ain't good. Keep coming. blocking. Maybe they will eventually stop coming. Okay. Well, no, there's three. Servant girl, save your ass. Get off of me. Get messed up, dude. Yeah, that was the big boss of the area. Good to know. Now, what did he drop? Oh, they do have different versions of the gear. Interesting. Shit, gloves. Weapons. Get to fight him again, just at a harder difficulty. Alright, hold me there. Come on. Lost Prospector Mask. I kinda like it. Sweet. Whew. Get my ass whipped. Just not get the timing of my technique down. Oh, you're messing me up. Good, hit your buddy. Thank you. Sotoke. Oh, and more gear. Oh, I found it. Nice. Tear gloves. Just making sure I can't break through that door. Alright, so I've defeated everyone here, boss-wise. Not what I meant to do. See if we can find our way back to that main hub area. This way. Yep, there it is. Guidance bridge. Alright, so we cleared the three guys down here, and we need to somehow get up there. Alright, if we go right. I think the glowing marker is the tower of Adal. And then if I go around the city and I go north somehow, I should be able to get to them. But alright guys, I'm gonna go ahead and take a break. Here is already 2 AM. I need some sleep. This game is very entertaining. I'm gonna have to get used to the fighting system and set up some new combos. But anyway guys, hopefully you enjoyed, and I'll catch you in the next one. Later.